morning students. Today in this session we learn about the transport of gases, means how the gases oxygen and carbon dioxide are transported. We learn in this session. Okay, first for the transport of gas, mainly blood is the main medium for the gases transport. Transport of gases. What are the gases? Oxygen and carbon dioxide. Mainly through blood only the gases exchange will occur. Here, first we learn about the gases. Oxygen transport. Transport of oxygen. In this. Mainly blood is made up of blood cells and plasma. Okay, in this transport of oxygen that are made by two types, means through plasma and through blood cells. Means transport of oxygen is by two types, plasma and blood cells. By plasma, transport by plasma. Here, the plasma is the liquid part in the blood, in the whole blood. Okay, in that 55% of, we know that 55% of plasma is present in the blood. Okay, here the plasma, the oxygen is transported from here, we can say that from the lungs to tissues. Okay, means here transport of oxygen by the plasma and by the blood cells. Means from the lungs to tissues. Here transport by plasma, it is oxygen is transported from the lungs to tissues in dissolved state. Nearly 1 to 3%. Nearly 1 to 3% of oxygen is transported from lungs to the tissues. Here transport by the RBC. Here we know that RBC contain one pigment. What is that? Hemoglobin. Okay, it is the pigment. Okay, through that pigment only the oxygen transport is occur. And next here in the RBC, nearly 97 to 99% of oxygen is transported from the lungs to the tissues. Means in this through RBC the transportation is more important than in the transport by the plasma.